Selam dostlar. Yeni bölümle birlikteyiz. Motorumuza atladık. Yakındaki bir göreve geldik. Ekstra bir durum yok.
What have you got?
Bu neymiş bir bakalım.
That's the Night City has to offer.
And that would be
the most Nova spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm
ver
talking
bakalım.
Like transcendental.
Where is it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bother with that shit. Know why? Cause the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
What's on the virtue?
Real feeling, neuron shredding, high octane, trans sensational, adrenaline pumping shit, yo. Your brain will blow us low, girl. Trust me on this one.
$21,000 ödeyeceğiz buna.
You got my attention.
Olaya bak ya.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you could use my player.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run.
Ver amına koyayım.
Yeah, why not? Let's run it on yours.
Can't wait, huh? With the shit you're about to experience, I'll be bouncing off the motherfucking walls. Come on. I got my setup just round the corner.
Öldürürüm ben bunu bir şey olursa.
Hey, this is my rig. Hey, take all the time you need.
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Scavs. Shit. Oh, can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to a crisp. That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
Lavuk bizi mahvediyordu ya.
Who's there for fuck's sake? The fuckers want to fight.
Right through her.
Çıplağız ya. Tam çıktı.
Together, don't split. Come on, you pussy.
fıssa baba git bir dur ki.
Блядь, нет!
Her şeyim geri alındı mı şimdi? Aa, şimdi sıçtım ağzına. Her şeyim burada. Başka. Daha düşürdü ipne bizi ya.
Should have asked if he hadn't used hypos for sale too. What could go wrong?
Not now, Johnny.
Dağdan gideceğiz. İskime çattınız farkında değilsiniz hocam. Bize yapılır mı lan böyle bir şey ha? Bir silah aldım, hepsini satacağım.
Looks like fortune favors the stupid too. Now what?
I'm gonna ask for a refund.
Ne herif? Tempereye getirdi. Regina. Dur Regina, dur.
Kostya don't take anything out of Leningrad. And guess what happened? They catch him at the border, ask Grant with drugs.
Başka bir grafik ayarı yapmaya çalıştım. Bakalım nasıl oluyor ya. Şu an görüntü güzel. Bir çıtır ama. Biraz oynadıkça farkına varacağız. Ya Allah'ım ya Rabbim ya Resulallah. Copy dispatch. I swear to Christ, if it's Uridine again.
Suspect has disappeared. All units on site, continue searching the area.
Kafanı fena kıracağım ya. Anam şu an biraz bekle canım.
I'd like a refund.
Oh, holy shit, girl. You good? Hey, after you booted up that virtue, you started glitching out and...
Save your breath. You conned me. You knew what you were doing. You want to know what I do, though? Hmm?
Now, hold up, yo. Let's... all be chill for a second.
You've got an hour to get out of Night City and never look back.
Oh, my sweet fucking Jesus. Thank you. I knew you could...
Shut the fuck up. I wasn't finished. If I ever see your face again, I'll gut you and string you up by your insides. Understand? Now start. Walk in.
Yürü. İbine. Günlük. Ha, yarış. Dur abi şimdi. Şunu bir yapalım. Bekleyen şu işleri halledelim abi.
You need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
Straight to heavy business. Now, gotta be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts. But have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Buna geçiyoruz hocam. Ya bu ne? Günlük. Nafı bekliyoruz. Akşam Revel'da. Glenn. Bu şey. Buna gidelim. Ne var? Bir dakika. Işınlara akta gidebilirdik de sürerek giderim ya. Hikaye Takamura'dan ilerliyor. Onu o yüzden bekletiyorum. Bu yanları yapıp karakteri geliştireceğim.
This is the place. Tick, tick, tick, tick, tick.
Geldi.
Hey, V.
How you holding up?
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Mm-hmm.
First, take a look.
Hello, my name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS News.
More Today's dead story. Politicians?
A routine Just roadside watch. Inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police
evet.
footage was captured at the scene. 1038, I repeat at 1038. Registration 2AA6244, we're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car, hands up. Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
Öldürmüşler lavo.
The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports revealed the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of seven other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he has not
What's their problem if they caught the guy?
Making interrogation impossible.
Randy.
Please stay tuned.
Disappeared not long past.
News for developments
and what you just
the
saw.
Story.
The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Oh, Jesus. What, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
Bütün işi biz yapacağız yine.
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
Sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as VDs.
Got access to these dreams?
Not yet. But they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Buradan direkt geçeydik ya oğlum. Ya kurallara mı uyacağız?
Okay. Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but not through the main entrance.
Oh, we're gonna break the law.
We'll find a different way in and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help.
Bulalım bakalım laboratuvara girmenin yolunu. Teknik kabiliyet yüksek değil ki, giremiyoruz. 18 istiyor. Seni yapamıyoruz o yüzden. Sana sonra geleceğiz. Sen burada bekleyeceksin acı. Sen bekleyeceksin acı abi. Ya oğlum. Giremiyoruz oraya ya.
Okay, where were we?
Let's move.
Böyle yapsak. Bildi. Ne oldu? Kabiliyet. Demiyoruz değil mi? On sekiz oldu.
Fence, then look for a way inside. Knowing their funding, I wouldn't expect much pushback from security. Great. What now?
We find our entrance.
They have an audit today. Should be a ghost town.
Yeah. Quiet. How'd you know about the audit?
I did my homework.
Know where they're keeping the BD?
Likely the room where they edit the autistic kid's dreams. Should be labeled as Anthony. Few of these rooms we probably don't have to bother with.
Aynı şeyler mi?
Can't get in. Got some kind of shard, but it's blank. Keep looking. Brain dance case.
Bir şey.
Hey, River. Think I got it.
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's
River.
Case. Yoan!
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force!
Just suspended, actually.
And who might you be?
I'm calling the actual police.
Oh, wait here. Hear me out, please.
Seriously, River? You weren't in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here. And we have strict protocols.
Oh, protocols? Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please. Get out now!
Listen, you work with badges, right? You know what they're like. Feed them analysis, they'll shit out failure.
This type of thinking is the very reason we live in a lawless city.
Lawless? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. This man, he only takes. He never gives anything back.
Barely know, River. We just work together.
Do not believe any promise he makes.
Good tip, thanks. But we're wasting time.
Harris's dream, Beatty. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
I'd like to-
Try audiovisual stimulation.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. That mean you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arasaka's relic in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Sorry. Just imagine copying over a person's memories and personality.
Right, I get that. I'm more curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
Overwrites? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Nah, never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks.
Cops seem to like you. Could be this one sniffing around for something extra.
Donnie ile konuşacak bir şeyimiz yok ki. Yok al zaman.
Okay, let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
Well, it's a house, and I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Wanna see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
I think Yawin will actually help us, all things considered.
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Really out of focus on finding Randy now.
Of course.
Yolculuğu atla hocam.
All right, this is it. It's sure been a while. I used to come over every weekend, a long time ago.
And changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
lovely neighborhood.
River, you either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Throw a blanket over... Truth, like always.
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
What's on your mind?
Think all the women in your life have character.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh? Monique, Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your girlfriend?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you at dinner. Their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around. I'll check the trash.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it. Expensive tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. And we gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River, I remember that day. He lives close to an old school.
Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling.
River, do you... Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
A hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
The one you found in his drawer?
The same. Shipping code suggests the prick sent it from the Badlands. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Jesus, River, this is fucked. The guy preyed on troubled kids, made habit to target boys like Randy.
This is my fault. If I just paid more attention. Just...
Hey, come on.
Baktık oğlum her şeye ya.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like, but the name's still there.
That name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River, could be what we've been looking for. Said yourself we need something that'd get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow.
Bir şey var ya.
That's it.
Bir ilaç var orada.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers.
Yeah, boogers. Ew.
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids. Look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you, no bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if he takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yep. Gonna go hit the sack soon.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the...
We're back in Harris's school, kid days.
Matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
I recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Oh, looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that. Trophy. Old one. Dating from 2042, first place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... You prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick! Weak! I just wanted to help him.
Bu ne lan?
Tony! Where you going now? Tony! Where you going?
Harris looks even younger here. See that? Cow's sick, like the rest. ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Cattle injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with this shit.
How many times I gotta tell you not to leave like that?
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
I ain't trying to turn that shit off.
That's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
I think this might be the place, V. It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got some cables. Got a clock. An hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Fuel. Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Oh, fuck me. Treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones. Look, another one.
Fire department cert stamp right here. City South. Perfect. Don't see Randy anywhere.
Terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
Ha ha ha.
And where are you up to, Mike?
The Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Us Cracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Not so sure. I think we ought to... Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Us Cracks towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too.
Hadi gidelim.
Shipping code on the game Randy got from Harris traces out to the Badlands. Those towers promoting the Us Cracks album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Haydi bakalım. Akşamüstü çıkarız aşkım. Ne olacaktı sen bana? Hadi yürü bakalım.
Don't get distracted. You gotta focus on the road.
Yeah, easy for you to say. That's my nephew out there.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
Yolculuğa atlayalım biz.
Grab something.
River, this is the barn. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Bilmiyor musun? Mayın var.
Gotta be here. Have a look around. Wall. Should be a switch somewhere.
Hocam. Yatta bir numara var. Görüyor musun? Her yerde ayını koymuş. Anlıyorum.
locked up tight. Need to find another way.
River, come here, quick!
Oh, fuck.
Hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine. Can't unlink Randy otherwise.
Randy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, relaying coordinates now.
No, several, at least. Do it quick, damn it.
Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Been dead a few days already. Easy there. You're all right now.
V, help me with Randy!
It's okay. Don't be scared. We're here to help. A bit dehydrated, but you are gonna be fine.
Help! V, help me with Randy!
Nek gibi sağlamış lavuk insanları. Diğerlerini de kurtardılar. Güzel.
We did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands.
Yeah,
sick fuck has to die.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything. Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat hooked up to a respirator now.
For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you're right. But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do. River. Joss, Randy, the kids. They're gonna need you now more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time. But rest first. Once your head's on straight again, give me a holo. We'll talk.
Yeah. Need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. My will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
Okay. Bu görevi de yaptık. Bu bölümü de burada bitireyim. Görevleri uzun sürüyor ya. Hadi. Memurların olduğu yerden biz uzayalım aga. Okey. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşürüz dostlar. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Görüşürüz.